Hey, what's going on, guys? My name is Josh. Welcome to Ark Survival. We are here, a series that I've kind of wanted to do for a long time. I've seen a lot of people do, and I'm really excited about because Ark is a really cool game that I've actually been playing for about 10 hours before this video. So, I've been learning the ways. Honestly, I'm fine with that design. It came out the way I wanted him. But basically, here's Ark, guys. You can either make yourself, do yourself a favor, make yourself cool or not. Maybe I'll make my arm length and arm size a little bit lower. But yeah, this is your customization. Here's your character you're going to live with. And basically, what you want to do is just make him, then create your name. I'm going to be JKap. And let's choose our spawn region. East Zone 2 should be fine. Here we go. Let's see. Is it day or night? I can't tell. Oh, it's day, thank God. Oh, man. We've got an implant in us. That does not look comfortable. Ow. Like, honestly, when I first saw that, I was like, ow. Oh, hey, I was wondering, is that my body? You got anything on him? It's got a hat. I can take his hat. He's got a saddle. I got one too. So he's spawned there, and that's life. Man, we've got people already creating huge buildings right here. That is just super hard for us to be living here. All right. Well, basically, guys, the idea of Ark is to survive. You want to do everything you can to stay alive, whether that means killing other people, killing dinosaurs. You got to maintain your health. You've got to maintain your hunger. And basically, like, it's a lot like Minecraft. Not the same, because this is much more detailed than Minecraft, as in it's like a higher quality game, not Minecraft style, if you get what I'm saying. But the idea is to start with nothing, and you have to build your way up. So I'm going to start here by getting some fibers, getting some berries to sustain my health. I'm trying to level up so that I can actually get some engrams to get different crafting recipes. Basically, instead of like having crafting recipes, like you learning them or going on a wiki or something, you have to level up to get something called an engram. And then you use those engrams to unlock different recipes, different things. And basic like recipes like we'll unlock in just a minute here, like, I would say some the hatchet, and then probably a fire, and then our next level up we'll get some other stuff. It's nice, but here's some stone. We're just gonna collect some of this stuff. We need to find some trees, so we might have to swim across. I'm not seeing another way across, but I want to get over there. All right, let's see if we can get there fast. I know I'm cold. Yeah, so it tells you, like, you have to keep your body temperature in check, got to keep your health in check, your energy, your hunger, all of that has to stay in check for you to survive. Then you've got these other kind of strange things in the sky. I haven't really discovered what they've done yet. Like I said, I haven't gotten too far into the game, so at this point, like, I know what I'm doing, but as we get further in, I'm going to be learning it just as you guys do. So we'll be learning it together, which is kind of cool. All right. Let's just get a little bit of wood, a little bit of thatch it, just by punching some trees. Now, here's the thing about this game. If you punch a tree, you're going to lose your health and your energy. And that's, like, to be assumed, right? You're going to punch a tree, you're going to start bleeding. And the fact that you're punching it so hard that you could break a tree, that's kind of impressive. Like, I'm getting wood and stuff just from punching it. Man. All right. So you can see here, we need just a couple more thatch it. We've got the stone we need. We've got the wood we need. We just need three more thatch it. Thatch it are pretty much like bundles of sticks, and you get them just from trees as well as wood. It's kind of cool. Oh, I need one more thatch it. There we go. Now those birds, I'm gonna want them definitely in just a second. Craft that. We should get just enough now to level up as soon as that's done crafting. Oh, come on. That is super, super annoying. Right, I want to keep my food up, so I'm going to eat right now while I've got a pretty high food level. All right. There's our level up. Cool. So what I'm going to do with this is I'm going to choose what I want to level up. I think right now we're going to do movement speed. And then we get this option to get our engrams. As you guys can see, I've got 8 engrams. Things that are unlocked are just this top row right now. And they'll tell you how many engrams. What's going on? I must have eaten something bad. As you can see, I'm passed out. Oh, God. But my vitals are all in check. It had to have been the food I ate. Not good. All right. And as you can see, those stars, those are kind of your pass out meter. As soon as I drop to the bottom, you'll be fine. But I'm just laying there. You can see. Kind of funny. Come on. We're almost awake again. I know you're okay. What, like, I didn't realize there were things that would knock me out from food. I've never been knocked out just from eating before. We've done such little stuff. Like, there's no dinos nearby. Nothing to, like, hurt me. Not cool, man. Not cool. All right. I hear a dino now, though. Yeah, so in this game, I don't know if I mentioned that. There are dinosaurs, and you can tame them and stuff. Basically, you want to, like, live off the land, and you can grow up and do that kind of cool things. Really kind of a neat game. Alright, we've got 2 engrams, which is not enough for anything yet. A hatchet. What we're gonna need, some flint and some more thatchets. So, flint you can get just from mining rocks like this. As you can see, I take my pickaxe. I'm gonna get some stone there. I'm also gonna get some flint. And I'm just gonna go until this rock is dead, because that's still gonna give me levels. Let me level up a little bit. Basically, your early levels, it's all about grinding to get level ups. And you can get, like, you want to get level 10 as fast as possible, and then level 15, 30, 37, 60, stuff like that. And the higher level you are, the more you can do, the more you unlock, the bigger the base you can make, the more eloquent the base you can make. Once you get things and tame a dinosaur, it's really, really cool. So once we get our first dinosaur tamed, we're good. Just for right now, we're not quite there yet, as you could tell. Alright, we got that stone and stuff. Let's get some more thatchet. I'm tired. It's okay. Alright, I'll stop moving for a second. We'll make this guy. And what do we kind of need for this? 12 thatchet? Okay. That's what we're missing for you. Alright. Now, here's a cool thing. If you place your items down there, that's actually going to become your inventory, hot inventory bar that you just use your number key to get around with. So, like, 1's going to be my pickaxe, 2's going to be my axe, or my, yeah, my hatchet. Now, things I'm looking for right now. This, right here, exactly. These kind of flamingo-looking things, these dodos, they won't attack you back, and you will actually get some food and hide from them. I got some raw meat, which is going to be very useful for keeping my hunger up. You can find them really on beaches early around. And I might actually steal this campfire so that I don't have to place one down. Alright, there's some charcoal in it, which is fine. I'll just drop that. Drop item. And let's put some wood in it. Let's put this in it. And we'll light the fire. And that's going to cook up. Alright, so just like that, you're going to get yourself some cooked meat. We'll transfer that over. Now it's got a 20 minutes until it spoils, where this has only got 10 minutes until it spoils. So make sure you guys eat the meat, and you got to always be running, or you get a preservation bin, because your meat will spoil. Maybe we can drop that. There we go. Put out fire. Let's grab some of that wood. Mine a little bit more. Basically, I want to get another level so we can use our engrams to buy things so we can start building our house and getting a little bit of shelter going in these early stages of the game. Alright, just click back and it will consume what it needs to rebuild. And perfect. I don't want to be punching that. Perfect. Now the early houses are very, very weak and people can break in them just by hitting them with their swords or their pickaxes, hatchets, whatever you want to do. You can just get right through, which kind of stinks, but it's fine. It's the way of the game. That's why you want to be very, very studious to leveling up fast and getting quite a good amount of things. This game isn't about staying on and then logging off. You've got to stay on and be committed to playing a good amount of time if you're a low-level character, or else you're not going to survive. So it's that's one downside of a game like this. Oh, hey there, buddy. Hey, let's see if he's around. Hey there, dude. How you doing? What has he got? Shh. I'm not doing anything. It's all good. I'm not doing anything. This is what I mean. People can just go up, grab, and pickpocket you this easily. Let's see. Thatchets. And let's grab a little bit more. I'll grab you. Do you have a torch on you? You do? Cool. Well, it was good knowing you. He's unconscious. Okay, so he's just not even online. That's cool. I don't like doing that, but when we're so early into survival, it's kind of necessary. All right, let's find an area that we could kind of start building our house in. That's kind of a way. So right there, there's a kind of a big base. Maybe building it right down here. There's kind of a base going on over there, too. But maybe... I don't know. I like being by the water until we get some sort of water supply. Because we don't have one right now. And you need water to survive, obviously. Yeah, that's that base over there. There's a dinosaur over there. Let's be cautious. Because you don't know if he is... I haven't learned if they're passive or aggressive. That kind, at least. Because some are very, very aggressive. And some are very, very passive. Well, we're about to find out. He's passive. I think. I hope. I'm really hoping. Alright, maybe we'll do our house right here. This kind of a nice secluded area-ish. That's fine. Like I said, I stole these thatchet foundations, which is kind of good because I got start of a house here. Now, if we go back, we can get a thatchet wall. We'll snap that there. Cool. We'll place down our, we need to craft you. Okay, there is a hostile dinosaur right to our right now. I'm spying him with my own two eyes. Okay. Let's see, what kind of things do we have right now that are going to spoil soon? Those spoil in 8 minutes. Alright. We'll live off the berries for right now. Okay. That's looking good. That's a scorpion. You do not want to be near scorpions. They will poison you. Thank you for attacking each other. See, even he's afraid of a scorpion. Woo! No scorpions like water. No mobs really like water. Oh, he is not afraid to get into the water. I am very scared now. He's a level 92. Whew. Let's get away from him. Who would have thought there's a scorpion literally right there at our house? He needs to lay off, bud. Lay off. I'm just trying to survive right now. No reason to severely mess with me. Make my life harder. Alright, let's get some wood while we're good right now. Okay. Whew. That is stressful. You know, only a couple hits takes down a huge tree and you only get like 3 wood from a giant tree like that. Because that makes complete sense, right? I think so. See, I'm being poisoned now. Just leave JKap alone, guys. Ah! Everything hates me today. This is not fair to starting the game. Just leave me alone. I just want to survive. Okay. I'm gonna die, aren't I? Yep. Fun. I killed one. How did I kill him? Nice. I got meat from him. That's disgusting. Okay, let's see what we could kind of do right now. Eat a little bit of that. Health. Get a upgrade for him for right now. And then just stay away from these guys, please. We'll go back to our... No, please, please, not right now, dude. Please, not right now. Just not right now. Like, attack me in a week from now, I'll be okay. Just this moment, I'm not looking not looking for attacks. We need to move. Screw this house, guys. Honestly, I don't even care at this point anymore. We need to get elsewhere. We need to find a safer place to live. I'm starving. Why am I starving already? What does that say? Beacon share box. Cool. Yes. Yes! Thank you to whoever put all this in there. You are a fantastic human being. Okay. We'll build our house over here. Because somebody put an entire housing unit already in there. Nice. Okay, I know I'm hungry, dude. You'll get fed in just a second. Let me craft you. And we'll feed you. You're okay. Everything will be okay. I promise. Access inventory. We'll get some wood in there, get some meat in there, light fire. Okay. Use you. And use you. What? There we go. Okay. That was weird. Alrighty. Get a door on there. And get a roof on there. Nice. Yeah, so now we don't even have to worry about those engrams. See what I mean? Sometimes you can get lucky. Alright, let's eat some of you. I know you're hungry. I'll feed you, bud. You're all good. Trust me, you're all good. Everything's okay at this point. Alright, we got some engrams now, though. Let's learn this. We'll learn that. We'll learn that. We'll learn... we've only got 1 point left. Craftable yet? Yes. Get some clothing on. How's my food? We're still low, so we're gonna have to go hunting soon. Okay, we need wood for him, but that's fine. Once that's done, we'll take this out. Give me that. Let me craft one of you. We'll wear that on my torso. Okay. Let's get some more fibers. Because that will let me build some pants, too. I believe this should be a safer place to live. I defecated. You poop a lot in this game. It's kind of funny. Okay, do I have enough? What do I need for this? Ah, I need 50. Give me them fibers. Scaring me, man. Don't be scaring me like that. All right, we're good. I want that storage box as my own. But I'll be nice because I'll leave that house in there for other people to use in the future. Who are just like me trying to live. Okay. Some basic stuff. Alright. Well, we're very close to a level 3 as well, so that's good. We'll get that very soon. Let's see. Do I have enough fibers yet? I do. See, one of our next importances going to be building some more stuff, but we got some more things to put there. Food. We can eat up some of these berries. We're so close to an upgrade. It's unbelievable. To a level up, I mean. I'm determined. No, I didn't mean to drop those items. Pick up. Alright. Cool. Nice. Alright, the last thing I think I want to do today, or for right now, is this. I know I'm cold. I just want to get this level up badly. We got it. Here we go. Alright, let's get inside. Alright, let's see. We're gonna pass out soon, I feel like. My health is kind of fluctuating. We need, like, just a tiny bit more as well. I need some more fibers, and I could build another thing, and that would be just enough to carry us over. Okay, let's see. And that's my headphones gonna die. I love how it actually picks up the noise of my recording studio or software. Alright, we got 6 fiber. There we go. So freaking close. Craft you up. Alright, we'll kill some things next episode, though. And we'll get more levels to go, but there we go. Level up. Let's go deal with that back in the house. Okay. And let's see, what do we want to level up right now? Stamina, probably. We got 9 Engram points. We don't need to really learn anything as of right now. Water skin might be nice, though. All right, guys. Wow, this is awesome. We're level 4. We are doing some good work. Episode 1, level 4. Nice. All right, for now, though, I hope you guys enjoyed this first episode. If you did, please, please, please let me know what you thought. If you're new to my channel, make sure you hit that subscribe button. I do a lot of video game commentaries, stuff, Minecraft and Ark and other games as well. But for now, guys, my name is Josh, also known as JKapGaming. I hope you guys enjoyed this episode, and I'll see you guys all in the next one. Peace out, everybody.